Like your outfit, it's just your weight. What are you talking about? I feel pretty and beautiful. Yeah, but I don't like your weight. I think you're just getting fat. That's all. I'm not beautiful. You need to tell me what's going on. I'm suing you. Can't believe this. Yeah, I'm suing. Oh, fine, I guess. Oh, I'm grateful. Do you know what? And yeah, thank you, Mom. Yeah, thank you. I can't wait until tomorrow on table. Okay, I am at work. I love you, breakfast and fridge. I knew it. What?
Wait, is that a lady? Oh my god!
It looks like you're not losing weight.
What?
Now wait a minute. Hold on. You look real familiar. I don't know what you're talking about, but get out of here, fatty. Ugh.
Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is?
What a beautiful day. Oh! Wait a minute. What are you talking about? I feel pretty and beautiful. You're just getting fat.
Is that you?
Payback for what you call. Still got niggas on the block. Yeah, y'all gonna broke his back. Okay, so I know the teacher called me fat and stuff, but I have to get rid of my image. I mean, I love my new hair because I dyed it, and yeah, I literally love it. Oh my god, it's so cute. But anyway, let's get back to the end. So what should my revenge be? I think my revenge should be, maybe I should expose her on YouTube. But if I expose her, then that means I can probably expose her. But wait, I have no proof. I have no proof, but I can probably, go to school. Oh no, I can't. The school is probably closed. No, I can hack into the systems. And, maybe I can hack into the system and, look at the videos. I mean, look at the cameras in the classroom and stuff. But yeah, I can probably look through them. Okay, oh my gosh, I found the videos. Okay, yes, that's me. Okay. Yes. All right. Okay. Now I have all the proof. Okay. I have all the proof I need. So I feel like the school is still open. I mean, they said it will work after school. But yeah, let's just go to school. Okay. Just go to school. Okay. right, let's go. Okay. So, where's my... Oh, wait. I should probably go back home. Oh my gosh, I need to go back home. Because that's not going to be good. But you know what? I'm just going to go back home and record. Okay. Here we go. Where's my phone? My camera. My camera. Okay. 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 Hey, guys. Welcome back to... I mean... Wait. What should I say? Because... This is actually like a video I should do on YouTube, but it's just a video that I need to like tell the principal and stuff. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So my name is... Oh my gosh. I don't want to say, okay. I need to say my name. Okay, I need to say my name. Okay. Hey guys, so my name is Jamie. And yeah. So my name is Jamie. And today I have something to tell all y'all. So recently I have been going to the school called Brookhaven High. And yeah, so a year ago, I've been fat shamed by this teacher, and a month ago, I've been fat shamed by the same teacher, so let me show you the clips, and yeah, so that's the proof that you guys need, so yeah, I know, like, this is hard to believe. If that teacher is your favorite, then you might as well not like her anymore because of what she did to me. She might have did this to other girls or guys. I don't know. I mean, boys or girls. I don't know. I really don't know, but. What I made, so yeah, I hope this is all the proof I need, so yeah, but I hope you guys enjoy this video. Click like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys. I don't know, bye. Okay, so that's all the proof I need, but you know what, I'm tired, I'm just gonna go to bed, but yeah. My gosh, she's gonna try to expose me. Okay, I guess it's on then. She's gonna try to expose me. You know what? If she tries to expose me, I'm gonna have to get that camera. But how? Maybe I need to get in. Yeah, okay. I don't have a key. Wait a minute. Actually, I do. Okay. Where's my... You know what? Oh, I need something. A hammer. Oh, yeah. I'll just use a hammer. Hi. Yes, I got in. Okay. She brings her camera upstairs. So where's her camera? Oh, she's sleeping. Okay, let's check it here. Here. Oh, yes. I found it. Okay. Take some of the footage out about me. Okay. Yeah, okay. You know what? Let me put it back in here. So it won't. Okay, now let's go. Okay, let's do this. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go. Wait, where's my car? She will never find out. Well, she probably will, because I took some of the photos about me out, so she's gonna try to expose me, but her plan ain't gonna work. It's the morning. All right, let's go. Okay, now let's go. It's time to expose her, but I'll put this in my bag. Where's my bag? I need my bag. Okay, where's my bag? Okay. Oh, my bag right here. Okay, let's go. Okay, so my breakfast, she left in the fridge. Okay, let me get change. Okay, no, I didn't. Wait a minute. What's wrong with the lock? The door lock. Let me try to close it. Hold on. It's not closing. No, I can't leave the door open. What if someone tries to break in? You know what? I can't. Oh my gosh. Let me try to okay. Okay, yeah, that'll be good. Okay. I hope the door is open. Well, let's do this. Let's get to school. I can't believe this. I'm going to expose her, and then she'll be fired from Brookhaven High School. Oh, middle school. Okay. Hey, principal.
Hey.
Yes, Jimmy? Can I show you something? So, basically, my teacher has been fat-shaming me since last year, and her name is Mrs. Smith, I think?
Okay.
Now, let me show you. Okay, let me see. I send it to you.
Okay, let me put it on my computer. Oh my, wait. Where's the proof?
What do you mean?
Let me see.
I'm gonna go to my iPad. Hey guys. Hey guys. So today I'm doing a video. So yeah. But this is proof. So my teacher has been fascinating. Okay, guys, that's the proof. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit that bell. Bye. What? Where's the proof?
I'm sorry, but you're just wasting my time. You need to go.
What? Wait a minute. Oh my gosh. No. This can't be. Where was the footage? It's like I don't get this. The footage was in there. Wait a minute. The door was unlocked.
I mean, the door was broken, but that was weird.
How did the door get broken? Thanks, morning. Did my teacher broke in and just broke it? Oh my gosh. Don't tell me she did that. Don't tell me. You know what? I'm just gonna go. class. Ugh. See my teacher. Ugh. It's you. Oh, hey. Were you trying to expose me?
Yeah, how did you know?
The principal told me.
No, you broke in. I know.
Because I broke my, don't want to get broken the next day. Oh, fine. It's me, but nobody knows. So, yeah.
So, so you telling me you broke in and stuff?
Wow. You better sit down or you're gonna detention. Fine. I can't believe this. I need a plan. This cannot go on.
Okay, so basically I love school. This cannot go on.
You know what? I don't care. I'm gonna have to get footage. So maybe if I sneak in her house and get the footage. But I can't. I don't know what she is. You know what? Forget it. Because I'm going to be fashion for my whole life then. I'm just going to get fashion for my whole life. And, yeah, I guess. If I get fashion for my whole life, I'm not going to know what to do. But you know what? I need to tell my mom. Hey, mom.
Hey, can I tell you something?
What?
So today, the door is fine now. Oh, so today,
by the way, why are you back home so early?
They let us out, yeah. So today, you remember my teacher, Miss Smith?
Yeah.
She fat-shamed me.
When?
Like a month ago, she fat-shamed me.
How did she fat-shame?
She did?
The teacher's back?
Oh my gosh. How?
How is that possible? I thought she was fired.
Same. I thought so as well. But I guess we were wrong.
Oh my gosh. So what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna tell you.
Do?
I was trying. Well, here's the fact. She broke into our house and she stole footage. I was trying to make a video to expose her, but I guess she was stalking me. Took all the footage. Now we have to figure out a way. Well, I have to figure out a way to get that footage back.
Sure. Yeah.
So, what do you want to do?
Well, I don't know. I literally don't even know right now. You know what? It's fine. I'll just try to expose. Maybe we can go to court. Oh, fine. Today we'll go to court. Okay. Can't wait. You know what? Let's just go to court right now. Mom, let's go to court right now. Alright. Let's go.
Hi. What's your name?
My name is Mrs. Ray.
Hey, Ray. What seems to be?
So, oh my gosh. So, my daughter has been fat-shamed by a teacher. And, yeah. She's been fat-shamed, and we need to do something about this because we thought she got fired, but she didn't get fired. So, we need you to, like, do something about this.
So, what do you want me to do?
Arrest her or something like that. Make her get fired.
Sorry, we can't do that.
You have to. So you're saying she's gonna to be like she's gonna come home be and take care for the rest of her life? Well, she's going to college and she won't be able to teach forever.
Oh my god, you're useless. Please do something.
Wait a minute. A video just uploaded. Hold on. Oh, I'm so sorry. A video just... You're being fat shamed. Yeah, that's my door. Yeah, okay.
Sweet deal fit. Okay, thank you. Oh my gosh.
I can't wait to tell the news.
Oh my god, guess what?
Why?
I think someone uploaded the proof on YouTube.
I saw it!
Yay! And wait. Oh my god, she got one! Yeah. Yes! Okay. So, do you want to get some ice cream to celebrate? Right, Jamie?
Yeah! Okay, let's go!
Oh.